Hello YouTube, I am Arka and I welcome you all to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I will not share with you anything related to bike, but it's about a short trip to Lonavala, Mumbai. Basically this trip is from my office and you can say it's an office trip, but still whatever time I get I will share with you whatever I can see. So as of now I am staying in hotel Villa San Lawrenz. So I will show you the details and the interiors and the sightseeing of this hotel, that is Villa San Lawrenz. So stay with me and enjoy. So you can see the name of the resort, it is Villa San Lawrenz, and the mobile number is given also. So if in case you need to stay here or you need to stay here in between Mumbai and Pune, you can consider this place. So now I will go inside the hotel and see what's there. So you can see the scenic beauty is extremely good in this resort. And the entrance of this hotel is extremely good, very good. I must say it's very good. And there are a few rooms, you can see upstairs, downstairs, everywhere. And lots of trees and greens you can see here. And this is the place for parking your car or bike. If you are a biker like me, you can come here and keep your bike here. You can see some bikes are here already parked. And that's a beautiful view. I don't know if you can see, but I can clearly see with my bare eyes that hill and cloud, they are existing together. And this is a very thin cloud, and this is the resort, or this is the main building of the resort where I am staying. Now let's go inside the reception and see what's there on offer. Here, this is the main reception. Yes, you can't consume alcohol here, it's strictly prohibited, and you are under CCTV surveillance. Okay, I missed something. So this is a beautifully decorated lounge for the customers and the visitors. You can see here are lots of sofas here and there. They have been set in an order so that it looks fantastic. So you can read newspaper here, and just beside the main passage for the customers you get the dining room or the cafeteria. Here you can have your dinner, lunch, breakfast, anything you want. And this is the buffet counter. Now I will show you the surroundings of this resort. So I am going towards the surrounding. Here is the option for drinking water. Today the weather is very good. Sometimes back it was raining heavily, and now it's sunny. And here and there, everywhere, it's green, green and green. I told you earlier also that you can get plenty of greens here. So as you can see, and this is the back portion of this resort, it's more or less same. So here you can have your pleasure time with tea, or you can have some talk with your loved ones. In Hindi this is called as jhula, or hanging, something like that. So I will show you how we can use this.
Yes, it feels fantastic. Oh my god, I'm turning. Enough is enough, now I need to get rid of this. Wow.
So this kind of hanging chair are two in number. This is another one. And for your leisure time or your sport time, you can enjoy playing table tennis. And I don't know the name of this game. Iska naam kya hai? Do you know? Devu tennis hai
eta? Hand football.
Hand football. Okay. So I just come to know from my friend that this game is known as hand football. I don't know how it's has been played, but it's known as hand football, and the ground is looking like that. This is the center of this table, and this is the penalty corner and the area for goalkeeper. Now let's go downstairs and see what's there. So basically it's not a downstairs. You can see the hotel is, or the resort is on top of a hill. So this is not a downstairs. Means I'm going down along with the hill. So here is some notice written for the pool. Around pool timing, that's 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. And then no person will be allowed in the pool without proper swimming costume and shower cap. So these are some nominal notices are there. And if you want to sit poolside, that's also available. There are seating arrangement 1, 2, 3, 3, 3. Yes, I can see at present there are three seating arrangements, and I believe this pool is for the babies or the children's. Its depth is lesser. Okay. So I will see how the water is. Wow, it's just fantastic. So this is a beautiful looking swimming pool. It has got some length also, some serious length for the newcomers and for the people who doesn't swim regularly. And this is the resting area for the people. You can see one sleeping option also. You can sleep there. And this is the surrounding. I don't know what is this, but it might be some kind of waterfall, or small waterfall, or artificial waterfall, something like that. So this is all about this pool side. So I think there is nothing much to explore. And there you can see some toys for the babies and the children's. So your family members can have a good time ahead in this room as well. And I think there is some staying accommodation in poolside also. Now it's time to go upstairs, because I have already explored the outside of this resort. So I will quickly show you how the rooms are, especially how my room is. So this is my room, you can see. And this is the bathroom. And this is a nice room, you can see. You have some arrangements for coffee, tea, and here it is, Milton thermostyle water jar. This is the passage for keeping your luggage. Beautiful designed wall. Televisions are there. And this is a triple occupancy or a family room. It's a deluxe room. There is sofa, table, and awaiting one beautiful view like this. Okay, oh my god,
few times back it wasn't raining, it was sunny. I showed you in my video that it was sunny. And now see how intensely it's raining outside. It's raining cat and dog. Although you can sit here and enjoy the rain. Just watch the outside, how it's looking. It's just looking stunning, gorgeous, beautiful. It's so scenic. Oh my god. You can't escape the attraction. You'll always feel like go and wrench on this rain. If you have to assimilate yourself in this scenic beauty, then you have to go all out. Take the rain in you and explore. I hope you can hear the sound of rain. It's fantastic, it's fantastic. Oh my god, what a view, man, what a view. I'm feeling like I stay here forever, ever and ever. It's just fantastic. And at the last, I will say this resort, Villa San Lawrenz, is extremely beautiful, beautiful resort. So I will recommend each and everyone, whoever is visiting either Mumbai or Pune, to stay at least for once in hotel or resort San Lawrenz. Just look at the landscape, and it's all surrounded by thin layer of clouds, and it's raining at the same time. So you can see the road ahead is hardly visible. The visibility level is around 25 to 30 meter or so. So this is the condition here in Lonavala right now. If you have to take the fun and the enjoyment of the monsoon here in Maharashtra, then you must come to Lonavala at least once during monsoon. Just look at the place around. Everywhere it's raining and it's raining. You can see the landscape. It's so filled with cloud that you can understand how high we are at present. So I'm recording this video with umbrella set on my head, but still it's very difficult. It's very difficult to handle the umbrella and the camera at the same time, because it's not only raining, but the wind is blowing very hard. Thank you for watching the video till the end. I appreciate your patience, and please support me by subscribing to my channel and inspire me so that I can put more videos like this. And if you like my videos, then let me know by clicking on the thumbs up button. Thank you once again.